Bitte.
Thank you, President. President Barroso just said that there is no growth without stability and confidence. But that is a truism. He should also know that there is no stability and confidence without growth and a dynamic economy. The problem which we identify now in the actions of the European Commission and the Council is that the measures taken for tackling the economic problems are of different order. They are biased. On one side, we have fiscal measures that are entering into the legislation and that bring severe penalties as a consequence. On the other side, on the side of growth, we have words and nice declarations without a budgetary support. The result is very clear, and I had the chance to see it with my two socialist colleagues, Robert Gyoros and Eliza Ferreira in Greece. A free fall of the Greek economy and the inability to service the debt. And these are the consequences of the European policy that Mr. Barroso asks us to support. What is the solution? The solution is a structural change, a partial mutualization of debt, a more powerful European budget based on own resources and project bonds. Thank you.
Herzlichen Dank, Herr Kollege.